Assalamu alaikum. Today our topic is discount. Sometimes to dispose of old or demand goods or to increase the sale, shopkeepers offer goods at reduced or decreased price. We must have seen banners or posters like 50% discount on footwear, sale, 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 discount up to 50% etc. Generally, the term discount refers decrease in price of article. Before move to the question, I explain you some important terms. Mark price, the price printed on an article. We can say written on the price tag attached to the article is called mark price of an article. The mark price of an article is also called listed price or advertised price. Generally, it is the price at which shopkeepers sell the article to the buyer. Discount. The amount reduced from the mark price of an article is called discount. Generally, discount is given as percentage on the mark price. Then, by a discount of 10%, we mean that the price of the article is to be reduced by 10% of the mark price. Remember that discount is always given on the mark price. Selling price, the price of an article after deducting discount from the mark price is called selling price, or we can also say net selling price. It is the price of the article paid by a customer. Here is some important formula which they help us to solve the question. Selling price is equal to mark price minus discount. Number two, discount is equal to mark price minus selling price. Number three, discount percent is equal to discount divided by mark price into 100%. Here is the question. If the market price of an article is rupees 400 and it is sold at a discount of 10%, find the net selling price of the article. Here, mark price of an article is rupees 400 and it is sold at discount of 10%. Here discount is given into 10%. So how can you calculate? Look at here. Write down the data. Mark price of an article is equal to rupees 400. Discount rate is equal to 10%. Then we find out the selling price, so we write here selling price or sale price. First, we calculate discount because the formula is selling price is equal to mark price minus discount. Here discount is given into percentage, so first you find discount in rupees. How can you calculate? Discount is equal to mark price is 400. 400 multiply by 10% means 10 upon 100. You cancel both zero. It's become 4 into 10. Multiply by 4 into 10 is equal to rupees 40. So discount is rupees 40. Discount is rupees 40. Now we find the discount percent with the help of formula. Here is formula. Discount is equal to mark price minus selling price or sale price. Put the value of mark price. Discount is equal to rupees 40. Mark price rupees 400 minus sale price. We change the sign because we put the 40 after is equal to, So here is 40 n plus after we putting the value of after is equal to it's become minus. Sale price is equal to rupees 400 minus rupees 40. When you subtract both value, sell price is equal to rupees 360. Write down the statement. Hence, sale price is rupees 360. Thank you so much.